Changes are coming to liquor stores after the Able Commission gives the green light to allow home deliveries. From now until April 17th, sealed beer and wine can be delivered to people 21 and over. This extends to convenience stores, grocery stores, restaurants, and bars. At this time, online payments prior to delivery cannot be made. Liquor stores will remain open until further notice.